What is that? Thailand.
What did you want to tell him?
Man of the match. What's your comments on the game today?
I think we played good, you know, first half. Just second, until I got substituted, of course, anyway. So we lost. So basically, we try harder next week, inshallah.
What should you tell Coach Mo on Latif?
Coach Mo, I think Thursday training session should be about fitness.
And, brilliant player here.
Do you know where? You know throwing. You're doing too much five throws in that. Yeah. Because they're all, and then score from throwing.
Who do you think was best player after you?
After you.
Yeah. After you.
I think Samir Nasser.
Samir Nasser. There he is.
There he is.
Yes, Nasser. Salaam. BBC here. Where's he going?
Now this is a post-match interview. Go.
Okay.
Couple of questions, two questions only.
No.
You have to get used to media.
How do you think we've done today?
First half, very good. Performance.
Second question, last question.
What should we work on? What do you advise the manager?
Kill us in training, man.
Anyone else? Come on, let's see.
Any other comments?
Hold on. Who wants to talk?
Omar.
Ali.
Today's game was very good in the first half.
Captain Ali.
Lacking, well, the second half was lacking. Because of Omar.
Oh, strike, especially.
Well played.
Yes, we
we need to do a lot better in training, definitely, because we are lacking in fitness and yes sir. Who?
I don't think it's got anything to do with fitness, to be honest, in my opinion. But, okay, Abdullah, you're quite, come here. You're quite good at interviews, Allah.
Nah, Abdi.
Right, lads, let's
keep it.
Oh yeah, Sipan.
Hey, let's go, man.
Man.
You hot driver. Man, come here.
Okay, it's alright, survive.
Hold up. Sipan, come interview. Catch it. Cut.